Hi viewers, we are at Beach Road and this is Kailasgiri. This is the ropeway. And nowadays there are some steps also, so you can climb up to some level and then you can merge with the road where the all vehicles will go on. So this is the ropeway. Now here there is Health Arena here. Let us see Health Arena and what are the facilities here. Let us explore them. Let's move on. Yes, here is Health Arena. It is just beside the ropeway. So this is the place here. And here is one good temple is also there. We can see the timings here. These are the timings. So it's from 4:30 to 8:30 in the morning and 4:30 to 8:30 in the evening. So this is the entrance of Health Arena. First let us see the notice here. Yes, here is one notice. You can read them. It's very good place. Here there are two routes. So one is tar road and other one is only sand and some stones are there. So one road is for jogging and other road is for cycling. So it is around 3.7 kilometers this road. This may be the transformer. Be some erection work is going on, I guess. See here, all are bamboo trees only, and it is very nice to see them. I think Transco people are going to erect the indoor substation. So I think these are the equipments for them. So this is the indoor substation, maybe for Transco. See how they are constructing. So this is a very good thing to get the indoor substations here. See all the greenery is here, and see how they are maintaining the grass and everything. Roads, grass, trees and the track. Here is one place and people are playing shuttlecock here. And let us see what is this place and why this place is dedicated for. There is one building here. Let us see that. Yes, this is the fitness center. That means it's a kind of gym. Let us see this. Yeah, see the building, it's very nice. And this is for gym, boxing, aerobics and CrossFit. Those have written there only. Let us see this. See the maintenance of grass here. So this is jogging track and this is the cycling track. See the some good plants, good flowers are here. They look good while walking and jogging here. So washroom is also here. Let us see the building. Yes, it's very nice. This is Buddhavanam, where meditation and yoga is going on. Yeah, this is Buddhavanam, where you can do the meditation and yoga also. See the greenery here. So behind hill is only the Kailasgiri hill. For this Health Arena, there are three ways to enter this. One way is where we have entered, and that is from Beach Road, and the other way is from Hanumant Waka, and this way is from MVP Colony, and this is exactly at the middle of the Health Arena where Buddha statue is there. And let us move in this way and let me show how nice it will be. See, this is the thing. So here are the timings as clearly written. See how nice it is. So flowers are welcoming us. Let us take leave from Buddha statue and going to Hanumantwaka road. In this way. See, these flowers are also very nice. See the beauty of stones and flowers here. See, throughout the track, the plants are like this. And this is cycling track, as we know, and that is the jogging track. The timing is up to 8:30, so there should be some electrification here. So these are the electrification, and these are properly maintained in this area. See the flowers here and there. See how the grass is maintained. It's very nice place, and they are spending more money on maintaining this health arena. Kindly witness the beauty of these flowers and the road. Some steps are visible here, maybe the old steps to Kailashgiri, I guess, or maybe some water tank is all there. Here so much construction work is going on. All these are apartments only. Please feel the shadowness. Just see how darkness comes with bamboo trees and some other trees behind. Maybe mango tree. Again, see some different colored trees. How nice the place is. This is the meditation place where people can meditate here. This is the meditation place, and let us see how it is nicely maintained. See, these are the steps, so we can go up. This is the meditation place. See the beauty of that hill opposite to Kailashgiri hill. See, the other side is also like this. You can see the trees everywhere, huge trees are there. As this is the reserved area, means no tree can be touched even on the Kailashgiri hill. That's why the beauty is like that only. See, but this grass was maintained nicely. Yes, see this beauty. It's very nice. Ashoka tree is also here. Yeah, one more washroom. This is nearer to Hanumantwaka. See, this is the washroom. This is nearer to Hanumantwaka, and that is nearer to Beach Road. See the beauty of flowers, grass, hill, and trees. See this. See how nicely maintained by government of Andhra Pradesh. See, it's very nice. As I told you, this is a reserved area, so nobody can touch any tree, so all trees are kept like that only. Here also, flowers. So this place is very nice. If possible, kindly visit this place. This is just beside the Kailashgiri hill. We are now approaching the entrance from Hanumantwaka. You can see the flowers here. We can call this an exit, as We are coming from beach road. It says thank you for us. Let us see the entrance from Hanumanthakas way. This is way to Kailasgiri through steps. There are some steps are there. So this is parking area. We can park our bikes inside. Cars also. Hi guys, we are here on NH16. So this is Hanumanthakas bus stop. So you can get down at this bus stop. Opposite side the bus stop is from RTC complex. You can get bus to Hanumanthakas bus stand just after the signal, and just get down there and just cross the road and come here. This is opposite side, and from this bus stop you will get buses to RTC complex, Gurudwara and Gajuwaka also, even Kurmanapalam. So this is only the way to Health Arena. It's very near to from bus stop. So let's move from here and let's see the entrance and let's finish off the video. Thank you. So public toilets are here. See how the walls are. Here the showers. So this is the entrance from Hanumanthakas. See how flowers are welcoming us. See how the greenery. And that is only highway NH16. So it's very near, and you can see the bus stand at right side. Yeah, bus is stopped there. You can see it clearly. So this is the bus stop to RTC complex, Gurudwara, Gajuwaka and also Kurmanapalam. And now we can see the entrance once again. This is the beauty from Hanumanthakas, and some trees are here to see. Yes, as I have already told you, and these are the steps to Kailasgiri. This is the steps way. Let's go to some steps and let's see the city, beauty of the city. See, this is the one of the viewpoints, and let's see from the point. Yeah, see, this is the viewpoint. This is highway. Those are the houses on a hill opposite to Kailasgiri. As we are at Kailasgiri hill, this is the highway NH16. From Kolkata to Chennai, and Visakhapatnam is exactly at the center. Even Kolkata is around 800 kilometers from Visakhapatnam. Even Chennai is also around 800 kilometers from Visakhapatnam. So you can see the hills. So this is our Health Arena. And see the steps. Steps are nicely constructed here, and these are old steps only, but still they are good. And we can easily climb to Kailasgiri. And I like to do one more video, climbing to Kailasgiri through steps. So in that video I can show you the beauty of city of destiny completely. Okay, let's wait for that video, and we will continue this video. See how the hill will be. It's very nice. This here, everywhere flowers, and it's very nice to see. This is entrance from Hanumanthakas Junction. Something is there, VMRDA Health Arena, but it is not visible as the light is huge light behind the screen. Yeah, you can see Health Arena. Yeah. VMRDA Health Arena. Let us go. So this is all about Health Arena. It is just beside the Kailasgiri. So if you have any time, you just visit this. So if you like this video, please like it. Kindly share with your friends and family. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.